Hello everybody, I'm Takashi, and we are back to play Danganronpa. We are happy havoc for Hope Academy and Dispatch Students, as it's called here. So, where we left off? Oh, yes, I have just left the Monokuma shop and bought a lot of items. And Byakuya didn't come to the dining room, the cafeteria. So we have to find him, and I think he is in the library, because he said it's a fabulous room. I mean, he loved it. So without further ado, I will go there. Oh yes, I can move faster, because he is a- oh, hi Kiko, I will speak with you. So you had the same idea. Yes. What? Based on what Togami showed in an interest in yesterday, yes, you can make pretty good guess as to where he is now, wouldn't you say? The thing he showed an interest in yesterday. What was that again? The library. Sorry if my movements are chunky, because yeah. I opened the door to the library and stuck my head inside. That sound... that ambient sounds like... we are in trouble, and maybe he is dead. But I don't know yet. I just moved my TeamSpeak. Yes, I'm on TeamSpeak. I want to see when my friend comes back, and I will have to end the episode there, when he does. And when I did, I let out a surprise guest. Togami? He's just reading. The scene I bore witness was far outside my expectation. It caught me off guard. It doesn't! He's reading. It's not something. He isn't a team player. Guy, what are you doing? What are you reading? You are reading? I have no idea, I can't read that. What does that look like? I'm fishing across something? Yes, you are fishing with a book. I'm reading. Be quiet, it's a library. Oh, sorry. Wait, no. What the heck are you doing here? You were worried. We have all been looking for you. And what on earth possessed you to do such a thing? Because you didn't come to the cafeteria. We all agreed to have breakfast together in the cafeteria, remember? I remember him not agreeing. Yes, I agreed to that. Give me a beak. I can't even relax with a book around here. Tony clapped his book shut, and then he stood up, slowly, like a shadow going beneath the sun. Sun. Yes, he just did this. Yeah, it's this stupid book. I don't know how to say that. It's how literate is said in English. But it's a good book. I've already read that. It's a light novel. And yes, whatever you say, I like reading. And I do read a lot. And as he did, everyone else came clamoring into the library, having apparently overheard our conversation. Kyoko. No, Toka. So, this is where you've been, Toka. The heck you're doing, man? We were worried. You had no reason whatsoever to worry about me. I was just reading a book. Yes! We had no reason. Yes, we had a reason. Because they are stupid and they thought after witnessing that, anyone would kill anyone anyone would kill someone after seeing the killer being executed so vigorously. But as I said, I think most of us are safe for a bit, for a while. Hello? Okay, that will be a first episode then. Because my roommate arrived with the TV. And I will help him for a while. So, I will stop here. See you next time. And I will save, obviously. Yes, I want to overwrite it.